Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, I'm Nick Arg here. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, as you can see by the title, the Call of Duty Modern Warfare Season 2 trailer got leaked by Xbox. I'm going to roll it real quick, then we're going to talk about it after and explain everything that's new. Roll it.
Price, something's wrong in Verdansk. Send fighters I can trust.
Bring everything you got! Securing the objective, cover me!
I'm reloading!
So that is the official trailer. Now we're going to talk about everything that's going to be coming in the game and breaking the whole entire thing down. And also, I want to mention this, if you want to play with me within Modern Warfare, make sure you add my name. It is I'm the Guard with all those numbers. Make sure you comment down below your name so I can then accept you, we can then play together, everything like that. I'm looking for new people to play this game with, I would love to play with you. But anyways, the first off, obviously, Rust is coming back. And us as the community, we had that feeling it was going to be coming back. The next map we have is the Atlas Superstore map. I'm super excited for this map. It looks really nice within the trailer. I'm hoping it's going to look nice in the game. Next one is a new Gunfight map, actually. It's called Bazaar. In case you guys don't know, I really love Gunfight. If you want to play with that, make sure you add my name. I would love that game mode so much. Next thing we're getting is a new Ground War map. It is called, I'm not going to pronounce it, but the name is on screen right now, okay? And the last things are two new weapons and a brand new battle pass, obviously, but that's only the beginning of the season when it drops. Imagine how many things are going to be added throughout the season. It's going to be insane. And we know all this information from only a minute long trailer. Imagine how much information we're going to get when the season drops. If you want to keep up to date with everything regarding this game, Black Ops 5, Call of Duty 2020, and many more, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. You will not be disappointed by subscribing. I would love to have you on this channel as well. Drop a like on this video if you did enjoy it and you learned something new. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow or in a couple hours with another video. I'll see you guys there. Peace out.